You shooting it?
Yeah, another cool strike right here.
Want me to explain this or what?
Yeah, let's go. Open it up.
Alright, even though we just did that.
Well, didn't do it on video.
Oh, yeah.
Industrial commercial, huh? Yeah. 5 Briggs, 502cc. Pretty clean. Made by MTD 07.
Say, fucking good ass damn mower, I'll tell you that, man.
That reminds me of Craftsman.
Got the Briggs and Stratton. What the hell is a fuel cleaner? Got the filter in there?
Really? You're gonna explain to people that it's got a Briggs? Okay, let's just start it.
Everything's Briggs and Stratton except for the actual tractor being made, but the point is
MTD makes it.
Briggs and Stratton's on there.
Yeah.
I got a fucking pony because I'm cool like that. I was gonna get a Bronco one, but didn't have the fucking money, so I
You have to leave the hood open when you're coal running. Tractors. Because people like to see it crank over, I guess. Don't know. Start it up.
Alright, I'm not gonna start it here. I gotta start everything out there. Well, let's see. We're gonna move to the outdoors. Get a shot of that jacket.
What?
Get a shot of the jacket.
My
it's
jacket?
Outdoors. It's outdoors, yes. Camouflage. It's outdoors. Come on. Let's get the program. Come on.
Rolling good. Nice forward. F-350. I do believe it has a 7.3 liter turbo diesel.
All right. Power stroke. One click. Two clicks. Take her out, bro.
The throttle.
Come on, man. I know where it's at. Oh, my arm. Oh, did they pull those on there?
Briggs, it won't blow.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to race stuff. I'm trying to keep it kind of like decent. I only do that when I'm happy.
Can you drive down the driveway and bring it back up?
Can I?
Yeah. Leave the hood open. What's wrong with this kid?
No,
close the hood, sorry. Hey, put it in neutral and just ride it down the driveway.
Right.
Now just put it in neutral and then go down. That's what I did with my tractor. Let go. Just go. Get off that brake, pussy. Oh, what is that differential kicking in? Low throttle. Oh, crap. Oh, look at this trans. What the hell is the stickers?
I took that off because it started peeling, so I was like, whatever. I got the sticker. Still got this shit on.
What size deck is this? 42 or 32?
No, 42, yeah. It's 42. I'm 100% sure of that. Doesn't fucking say anywhere, though.
Put the straight pipe on that.
Oh my god, yes. That's
a... Weld it up. Huh? We can weld it up at my place.
Hold on, let me get a shot of the light.
Oh yeah, please. We needed that.
Oh,
barn out, huh? Hey, we need to do a cool start of that.
That fish needs to jump start, man.
Alright, that concludes the cold start.